Around 25% of all fishing in North Dakota is ice fishing, so a lot of anglers this time of year are patiently waiting for good ice.
So far this winter, things are right on track. We got a what looks to be a good winter upcoming for ice fishing. Ice conditions are good. Walk on ice now. Hopefully by the holidays, you know, Christmas, New Year's, we'll have good drive on ice.
And how are fish populations?
Our fish populations in the state still are good. Our walleye and pike in particular, northern pike, we got good populations scattered around the state. There are fewer perch lakes out there, but overall we're in good shape.
Power says there are some ice fishing regulations to be aware of too.
One thing, you can use 4 lines when you're out fishing. The big change this winter is the bluegill limit was reduced. It used to be 20 daily, now it's 10. But otherwise, all the other limits in the summer and past years are the same.
How about legal equipment when ice fishing?
When it comes to ice fishing, much same applies as in summer open water fishing. One of the popular things ice fishing though is tip-ups, and they come in all various forms. And most of them are legal. There's no problem with them. You can set the line, that's all fine. The only thing they can't do is reel in the fish for you.
Is it legal to attract fish?
As far as attracting fish, or throwing stuff in the water, chumming we call it, that's illegal. You just need to put your lure down there. You can't use lights to attract fish unless it's on the lure itself, then it's fine.
And legal bait? And
same rules apply, open water fishing. Fathead minnows are by far the most popular ice fishing bait. Aquatic bait, the only things you can use aquatic-wise are freshwater shrimp and fathead minnows. You cannot import aquatic bait into North Dakota. That is illegal. So just buy your bait locally and you're going to be in good shape.
As long as Mother Nature allows access to our lakes, it should be a good year for ice fishing. This is Mike Anderson in the North Dakota Outdoors.